Fingers crossed, I should be back. See what's going on live. Yep, I'm back. Would you rather be removed from the project or... Welcome back, Pinkish. I'm so sorry. It does drive me up the wall sometimes. Project Take Death. Thank you, Zilla. Thank you for participating in the ARC team. I'm glad you stayed around. You've been a lot of help. Let's see this through to the end.
Catherine?
Oh. Is that the plateau?
Catherine! I can't believe we actually made it.
Wait.
Well, we did.
I'm so relieved.
It's okay, Simon. Everything's all right now.
Shit, the Earth. Are you buffering? Oh. It's funny because it's using a different Wi-Fi. Beautiful. Pretty amazing. It was a very, very nice ending. It makes you think about what happens to the human race in the future, but what a game. What a game. Oh, fucking hell, has it done it again? Fuck's sake, has it done it again? Done it again. That was something else. That game was something else. I'm glad I downloaded it. It's been sitting on my system since... let's find out. How long has it been sitting on my computer? Where are you? It's been sitting there since the 18th of November 2017. And I finished it today. Fuck me. Anyway, thank you for staying with me. Thank you for helping me out. Thank you for all the new followers. All since Pink's ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 new ones. And I'll see you next time on a stream. I'm not sure if I'm going to be streaming tonight, but tonight? Yeah, from my point of view, it will be tonight because it's gone past 12. Or later on, but we'll see. But at the moment, Jesus, what a game. Right, thanks again, Pinkish, for your help and chat. And I'll see you next time. Have a good day, evening, good night, good afternoon, good morning, wherever in the world you are. Have a good one. Take care of yourself and each other. Bye.